What's good, YouTube? It's Picasso Cubby back with the next part of the NF album. This one is called Turn My Back. I really enjoyed this album. If you haven't seen the other videos, go check them out. They're on my page. So yeah, let's get right into this. You already know what it is. I'm Picasso Cubby. A reaction video a day keeps the doctor away. Fuck all those apples. This is NF Turn My Back. Let's break down some bars. Wow, he came in hard on that. On even on my off days, right? Even when I'm off base, life live it like tomorrow ain't promised to me, gotta get it today. That's deep as hell. So saying you gotta get it while you have the chance to. You don't know what's gonna happen, you know?
Even when I'm off base, life living like tomorrow ain't promised to me, gotta get it today. Why wait too late? Never heard it always. On time, my way, or the highway.
Oof. I really like this flow switch up he did there. Why wait too late? Never heard it. Always on time, my way, or the highway. I have the lyrics pulled up, so I'm not gonna miss nothing.
Today, why wait too late? Never heard it always. On time, my way, or the highway. My state, not safe. Need grace, need love, need God, need faith. Betray, cut ties.
He said he needs God. He needs the love and the grace and all that. It's necessary for him. Wow. This flow is crazy.
My state, not safe, need grace, need love, need God, need faith, betray, cut ties, first time, first take, worst case, wordplay, my home, my stage, my place, less you more.
Jesus Christ. This wordplay is crazy. Need love, need God, need faith, betray, cut ties, first time, first take, worst case, wordplay, my home, my stage, my place. It's like just two word, it's a two word rhyme scheme that he's just slamming here.
First time, first take, worst case, wordplay, my home, my stage, my place, less you, more Ye, more Drake, more M, more Dre, more Cole, more Kendrick, more names, Corday, Sean Black, my list, my names, my picks, my taste.
Yeah, he just told you who he fucks with. He said, that's my picks, my taste. And he listed off a bunch of people. Corday, Sean, who's back here? Drake, M, Dre, Cole, Kendrick. Damn.
More Kendrick, more names, Corday, Sean Black, my list, my names, my picks, my taste, my fate in my own hands. Hand it over to you, no chance. Wanna get the job done right, I do it myself, oh yeah.
He said he's not handing anything over to you or trusting you with anything. I think that might be aimed at like labels or something like that, maybe. Big contracts, you know? Saying, no, I'm gonna get it done by myself. I know what I'm doing. I can do it myself. I like it.
Get over to you, no chance. Wanna get the job done right, I do it myself. Oh yeah, I am what they wanna be, who they wanna see, the big man. God's plan. Got a problem with the boy, take it up with him then.
He said where I am. He said this is God's plan. If you got a problem, you're gonna have to talk to him. Don't come to me with that ish, right? That's funny. I love, like, the way he's confident. Like, the manner he approaches his confidence in and says it. It's, like, not overly flexy. And for the lane that he's in, like, that's the right way for him to do it. So I fuck with it. I like it.
They want to see the big man. With the boy, take it up with him now. Iconic, who won it? Heard that you was looking for the smoke, huh? Catch me on a bad day, and you might find it. Find it.
He asked who wants it. He said if you're looking for it on a bad day, you could find it. I don't know what would happen if NF were to get into a diss battle with somebody. That would be really interesting because he doesn't really cuss or swear or anything like that. You know? So, I wonder. What would happen there? Could be interesting.
You was looking for the smoke, huh? Catch me on a bad day and you might find it. Fine dining, flying private. Couple things that I could easily afford to do. Couple things that you don't know a thing about. You might have read about it, heard about it, thought about it, dreamt about it, played it out inside your head.
Wow. Rubbing salt in the wounds of all the people that want to talk about him. Saying, you're just jealous. I'm doing all the things that you read about and watch. That's what I'm doing. Just jealous.
I don't know a thing about you. Might have read about it, heard about it, thought about it, dreamt about it, played it out inside your head. But what I'm doing for a living isn't something I was taught. You either got it or you don't got it. And you don't got it.
Wow. He said that what he's doing ain't something that you can be taught.
But what I'm doing for...
You got it or you don't. And you don't got it. I don't know who he's talking about. Maybe just people in general. Maybe no one specific at all.
But living isn't something I was taught. You either got it or you don't got it. And you don't got it. I'm the co-signer. You the broke artist. I'm the captain. And you and coach flying. I'm the lead role. You in the background. Yeah, I'm the star player. You the mascot. Yeah, I'm the future. You...
My God. The way he's extending these schemes out so far into themselves, I love it. He said, I'm the co-signer, you the broke artist, captain, and you and coach flying, I'm the lead role, you in the background, star player, you the mascot. Wow. And he's not even done yet.
Coach flying, I'm the lead role, you in the background, yeah, I'm the star player, you the mascot, yeah, I'm the future, you the past old time, I'm the truth and you the bold-faced liar, I'm the CEO and you the customer, I'm the frontman and the ghost rider.
Wow. He said, I'm the frontman and the ghost rider. He says, I'm who the ghost riders get a hold of. That wouldn't surprise me. Really, that's fucking crazy to think about if that were true. I don't think he would have said it if it weren't.
You the bold-faced liar, I'm the CEO and you the customer. I'm the frontman and the ghost writer. I'm the creator, I'm the director, I'm the hit maker, I'm the empire, I'm the shot caller, wow. I'm the showstopper, I'm the real one, you the fake knocker. Jaw drop, headliner, top gunner, head honcho, eye catcher,
oh, yeah.
Real stunner.
I love the chop right there. The choppiness that he just dropped there.
Headliner, top gunner, head honcho, eye catcher, real stunner. Y'all got it? New topic. Yay's docker. Mannery was inspirational to me. I love watching. Lames try to keep stars in the dark just because they're afraid of you.
Wow. He said he fucked with the AIDS documentary. It was inspirational. He loves lames keeping stars in the dirt just because they afraid of you. Saying they don't understand, so they're scared and they talk shit, right? That's generally what happens whenever people don't understand something and they're kind of fearful of it. They become very rude towards it and hateful and spiteful. It's unfortunate, but it's how the world works sometimes.
Funny how they switch up quick when they realize that your neighbors. Funny how they all wanna hop on board when they see the wave coming. Funny how they wouldn't put me on a tour. Now they hit me up and say, I hope you're doing well. We should do a tour soon.
Wow. He said it's funny how back then they didn't want nothing to do, but now they want to do a tour with me. Funny how people switch up, right?
Funny how they wouldn't put me on a tour. Now they hit me up and say, I hope you're doing well. We should do a tour or something, man. Stop, 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 stop. We ain't doing nothing, got my own thing going, that's the way I like it. Too many cooks in the kitchen, that's a problem I ain't never gotta worry about. 12 people on a song meant to each his own, but for me, that's a little wild.
He said, too many cooks are in the kitchen, there's 12 people on the song, and for him, that's a little wild. He just needs him. Yeah, I never understood that. There's no reason for that many people to be writing a song, to be honest, unless you're in a band with that many people playing singular instruments, right? There's no reason. Words are not that hard. But I mean, like he said, to each their own. If that's how you're comfortable working, then do what you do, man. Do you? I don't get it. But that's just me.
Never gotta worry about 12 people on a song, meant to each his own, but for me, that's a little wild. Got enough people in my business, I don't need another hand dipping in the pot. I don't need nobody showing me the ropes, I don't need you telling me to do my job. I don't need to hear you say that I'm the GOAT, I don't need you asking me to switch your stuff.
He's saying, I don't need you to tell me anything, I know who I am, I'm gonna be real to myself.
I don't need you laughing when I tell a joke. I don't need you faking, trying to crack a smile. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you telling me it's been a while. I don't need the label breathing down my neck. I don't need you getting you telling me it's loud. I don't need you talking when I'm trying to rap. I don't need my name coming out your mouth.
He doesn't want the label breathing down his neck, just like I was saying earlier. In a venue telling him he's too loud. He don't need no boss telling him what to do and stuff like that. He just wants people to listen. And not talk badly about him.
I don't need you using me to get respect. I don't need a picture with you for some clout. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you telling me you got some doubt. Worry about yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I don't need your help.
Facts.
Yeah. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? Doesn't ring a bell. Every time I look down and your number pops off on the cell.
Wow.
Shake my head, threatening me, trying to get me to respond well.
Threatening you? Who's threatening you? What's going on here? That's fucked. Who knows?
Pops off on the cell. Shake my head, threatening me, trying to get me to respond well. If you really knew me, you would know that that's the quickest way to make me turn my back on you and...
He said, if you really knew me, that's the quickest way to make me, not so nicely put, right? Nice. That was fucking impeccable. The flows in that were insane. The flow switches were great. The words were, I mean, look, we've talked for 13 minutes now. Yep. This video is on 13 minutes. So yeah, there was a lot to talk about here. I fuck with this song. This one is definitely going to be one of my favorites that goes on a playlist from this album. I guess we'll see you in the next NF reaction video. I love you guys. I'm Bikasa Kavi. A reaction video a day keeps the doctor away. Go like NF's video. Subscribe to his channel. Like this video. Comment, subscribe. Bang that notification bell. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.